माई डियर चिल्ड्रेन आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर द सेफेस्ट ट्रीजर विच इज द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस चैप्टर लेट अस स्टार्ट एट फर्स्ट द किंग डिड नॉट पे अटेंशन टू दिस रिपोर्ट्स बट हाउ लॉन्ग कुड ही इग्नोर दिस गवर्नर्स and their endless stories about the shepherds. One thing was certain, the king discovered. The new governor did carry an iron chest with him all the time. As the other governor had told the king that the new governor was carrying always a chest of iron, that was true in the eyes of the king too. Therefore, he wanted to know about it, what was really in that chest. So one day, second paragraph. So one day, the new governor was summoned to the palace. Summoned means called. He came riding on his camel, and to everyone's delight, the famous iron chest was there, fastened securely behind him on the camel's back. It means that one day when the new governor was called to the palace, he came with his camel, and everyone was happy to see that there was an iron chest hanging behind the camel's back. Next, now the king was angry. He thundered, "Why do you always carry that iron chest with you? What does it contain?" When the king saw that the new governor was carrying an iron chest, he became very angry and thundered. Thunder means cried. Why? And asked him why he was always carrying that iron chest and what was in that. The new governor smiled. He asked his servant to bring the chest. How eagerly the people standing around waited for the shepherd to be found out. But how great was their astonishment. And even if of the king himself, when the chest was opened. Yes, everyone was very happy to know that his servant was bringing the iron chest, and they all thought that this time the new governor will be discovered. But when the iron chest was opened, what did they see? No gold, no silver or jewels, but an old blanket was all that came out. Yes, there was inside the chest only a black blanket. There was neither gold nor other things. Holding it up proudly, the shepherd said, "This, my dear master, is only treasure. I always carry it with me. It means that there came out only a blanket, and holding it up, the shepherd told the king that it was his all treasure that he always carried. Next, "But why do you carry such an ordinary blanket with you? Surely you are the governor of a district," the king asked. To which the shepherd replied with quiet dignity, "This blanket is my oldest friend. It will still protect me if any time your majesty should wish to take away my new cloaks." Then the shepherd told the king that this is my old blanket, no doubt. But this was his friend, and it will help me when the king will any time drive him out of the kingdom. Last paragraph, how pleased the king was and how embarrassed the jealous governor became to hear the wise man's reply. Now they knew that the shepherd was indeed the humblest and the wisest man in the land. The king made him the governor of a much bigger district that very day. The king was very pleased to hear, and the jealous governor were embarrassed. They became low-headed. Hearing the reply of the wise man, and they knew that the new governor indeed was the most humblest and the wisest governor in that country. And the king rewarded him, making him the governor of a bigger district. This was his reward. It means that he was rewarded as he was. Now I shall give you the question answer of this chapter. You must copy it and try to show it to me in the school. Thank you very much.